just kind of weird. I don't get this real usually on my channel, but we're about to. It's time to real talk. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, or hi if you're new here. My name is Emma, I make videos, I post every Sunday at 8 o'clock, so if you're not subscribed to my channel, you can go down below and do that right now. Also, my Instagram name is in the description box below. I have three things that I want to put out there before we jump right into this topic. Number one, trying out a new hairstyle. Don't really know what I think about it yet, but you know what? Hashtag try new things. So, we'll see how this goes. Number two, body image, body confidence, body positivity. These are all things that everyone struggles with, whether you're a boy or a girl. And I just want to put that out there because a lot of people get caught up on the idea that this is just something that girls struggle with. And that's just not at all true because boys struggle with this too. And a lot of people forget that sometimes. And they think that this is just something that girls are going to struggle with and that boys will never understand this and that they just can't understand that girls are going to feel this way all the time and blah, 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 blah. It's just not true, and that's unfair, and you can't put that on them because you don't know what guys are feeling, so just thought I'd put that one out there too. And the third thing, I don't remember what it is, hold on, let me reference my notes. This video isn't going to be a step-by-step way to reach body positivity or body confidence or body self-image or something like that. It's just kind of a talk. It's a real talk. That's kind of what I want this video to be. Just a conversation to bring up different aspects of positivity, confidence, struggles, different things like that. I don't think that there's any such thing as a step-by-step guide to reaching body positivity. I don't think that that's a thing. I just don't. I think it's a self path that you have to go down yourself, and you have to hit those points and those milestones in your own life and reach those points by yourself. And I don't think that you can do any certain like set thing to kind of reach that goal. Do you know what I mean? So I just thought that I would put that out there before we kind of start talking. So the first thing that I wanted to talk about is confidence is key. So with body positivity, you're never going to really feel positive and confident without confidence. So the way that I really look at this is confidence through clothing. And the main thing that I think about with confidence in clothing is when I wear clothing, if I feel confident, that's my pencil falling, is am I wearing this clothing, this outfit, to feel confident for myself? Am I wearing this outfit to please myself or to please others, to please society or to please myself? Am I wearing this shirt because I feel good, I feel confident, I feel like I can move freely in it? Or am I wearing this because this is what I saw Becky wear yesterday? You know, I don't think that people should wear what other people or what society is telling them to wear just because of that. I think if that's what you want to wear because that's what society's wearing, then sure, go for it if that's what you want to wear. But if you're just wearing it to please others or to please society, then you shouldn't be wearing it in the first place. So if you're going to go out and buy a new outfit, or every day-to-day picking out what you're going to wear, think, am I going to feel good when I wear that? Or why am I wearing this? Why am I picking this outfit out? Am I gonna feel good in it? Am I gonna feel confident in it? Am I gonna walk down the halls at school and feel like I'm gonna fall into my body and retreat and feel like a weird turtle in my shell and hate everything? Or am I gonna feel strong and powerful and like a freaking supermodel walking down those halls? Like, yes, I feel great today. I don't know. That's just kind of how I like to pick out my outfits for the day. I mean, those are two very big extremes for the day, but sometimes you can't even find those. You kind of have to find a happy medium, you know? So in talking about body positivity and confidence and things like this, people talk about if you look and you feel positive, but we don't usually talk about your strength and your abilities and things like that. And I think that that's also really important to acknowledge. And I have a story for you. So the other day I went running. Whoa, I don't usually do that. I never really go running. I try to work out in some shape or form, whether that's going on a run, walking more than I usually would, doing some sort of cardio, playing volleyball, going on a hike, something, somehow at some point in the week. So this week, actually was that this week or last week? It was at the beginning of this week. I decided to go running. So I went running. and I haven't gone running in a very, very long time. And I went around my neighborhood and I did like start, stop running, walking and running. And I got back to my house like heaving, like, oh my gosh, I haven't run in so long. That was horrible. And it's gonna sound weird, but I was taking off my shoes and I was looking at my feet and I was just like, thank you, feet. You carried me so far, so much farther than I thought you could carry me. And then I just kind of sat there and I had like a mental breakthrough. I was like, my feet carry me every single day. And I don't really think about that. Do you see what I mean? I mean, it sounds kind of weird when you think about it. I don't just mean feet, like that's obviously not the point that I'm getting at. But your body is doing so much for you and you don't acknowledge it. So, in turn, your body can power through a lot. Even though it might not be able to do as much as you would like it to do, it's doing so much more than you realize it's doing daily. Like the little things, it's pumping blood through your system. It's doing so much daily that you don't even think about. And if you just take a few seconds daily and you think about all the things that your body is doing for you, when you're not even thinking about it, you're like, whoa, that's cool. Thanks, body. That's nice of you to do that for me. And then another thing to realize for just body appreciation is at some point you have to realize that this is the skin sack that's going to be carrying you the rest of your life. So if you don't start being kind to it and taking care of it, then it's not going to ever start being kind to you and taking care of you. It's not meant to be a downer, it's meant to be encouraging, because a lot of people don't take the time to really think about that. Another thing for positivity, it's okay to notice when you look good, to walk past a mirror and go, ooh, girl, you're looking good right now. Or when you wake up in the morning and you think, wow, I actually did wake up looking this good. That's encouraging. Encourage yourself. It's okay to do that. So those were just a few things that I wanted to hit, just a few things I wanted to put out on the table, a few things that I wanted you guys to think about. If you've got some things that you want to talk about or a conversation that you want to have, then be sure to put it down in the comments. If you've got more real talk conversations that you guys want to have, be sure to put that in the comments or DM me. If you don't want to put it out there publicly, that's fine too. Just be sure to do that and I will get back to you soon. I will see you guys next Sunday at 8 o'clock. Bye.